What's going on, guys? So we're sitting here at Sand Mountain Motocross, the King of Mountain series. Decided this week on Thursday that if I could get my uncle's bike, the back brakes bled and working, that I was going to go out and try out for my first motocross race on a 2003 CR250. So it actually turned out to be pretty funny and a blast of a race. So right off the start, I'm sitting here by my buddy Corey, which also decided just last minute to go and do the race. So we're sitting here talking, and the race is literally about to drop the gate. And of course, I forgot to turn the gas on. So you can see, I finally get going. You can hear the bike just die. You see me take my head off and reach down and finally get the gas on. So at this point, my heart rate is probably 230 beats per minute. So I'm flipped out. I'm like, alright, let's just see what we can do, see if we can pass some people. You can hear me and Corey yelling at each other because we're just there to have a good time. So I'm like, alright. So, also, just to say this, we actually had 4 practice laps on the track before this first moto. So, we've not got to jump any of the jumps to get comfortable or anything. So, I'm feeling pretty good. I'm like, alright, passing some people. I get behind this guy, and I'm like, alright, well, I'll just follow him through this corner where he just brake slides. And I figured I'd just get a little dirt sample, as Corey likes to call it. So at this point, out of 15 people, as you see, there's one right beside me. We're 15th to 14th place, and I haven't hit this uphill double yet. So I just decided to send it, come up a little short, but it worked out. So now we're just playing catch up and just see where we can go from here. Definitely not no motocross racer, by no means. It's just something I've kind of gotten into lately. Yeah. 2, as in I'm a lot more prepared for this one. Better start to see how things will work out. These two guys out here got to each other and about to go back to the ride. So I thought this was my buddy Corey on the left. They got the same exact gear, so I'm yelling at him. Thought we were side by side, but it wasn't him. So I definitely had a lot better race in Moto 2. I ended up finishing 6th overall out of 15. The way everybody else finished up, it wasn't too bad. Overall, a fun day and had a good time. Definitely excited for the next one. But see if I can improve and do a little better. Definitely got to keep it on 2 weeks.
Yeah.